We've actually got a celebrity in the house, guys, that we wanted to bring up real quick. I'm not sure if you guys have really paid a whole lot of attention, but if you're anywhere near a TV, I know a lot of builders out there don't stick too close to TVs, but on the Style Network from the Emmy-nominated show, Ruby, we have Ruby and the whole cast from Ruby in the house. If you guys are out there, please get up on stage for me. Hello. How are you?
Fantastic.
Come on up here, guys. Well, we're obviously very excited for you guys to be here. I know that your mission and your belief and everything that we're doing is very much in line with what's happening with you guys, and we're just a pleasure to have you here as a part of the community.
I am so excited to be here, y'all. This is an incredible idea that I just heard about, and it's amazing because Blake is the one. Stand up, Blake. That introduced us to this, and Brandon, where's Brandon? Where's he at? There he is. And Desmond, where's Desmond? Is he not here? Okay. But y'all, this is incredible, but I'm also on a journey. I've lost over 400 pounds.
Woo!
Roughly.
Wow.
Y'all, sweet. That will not make me cry. Y'all are so sweet. This is the battle of my life, and I'm not kidding y'all. Not only are y'all doing a great thing here, I really didn't know much about this, and I'm learning about it right now, but when I spoke to Blake, I saw the passion in his heart, and I'm the kind of person I want to hear the truth. My journey is about truth, to find out what this was all about. And this is an addiction like alcoholism and drugs. And when I spoke to Blake, I found out that he cared enough and he had the passion in his heart and he wants to make a change. To me, this is not only about money. We live in an economy right now that is so bad and they made it affordable, which I think is incredible, number one. I'm serious. That's incredible. Because there's so many diets out there, so many things you can do, but what's affordable is what's important to people like me and what works. And I tell you, and I want to know that people really care about what's behind this addiction. And Blake, and then I met Ryan today. Where are you at, Ryan? Jake, stand up. There's Jake. Where's Ryan?
Jake, stand up.
Did Ryan leave? He is so out. No, and Audrey, where are you? Where's Audrey? She's back there. But y'all, these people really care, and they want to make a difference. And the obesity has taken over like crazy with the children. Look at me. I mean, since 13, I've been battling this. And what they're offering y'all right now is unbelievable. Not only saving people's lives, your sister, your brother, your friends, your children's lives, you're saving. And plus, you make money with this too, but the biggest thing, you're saving lives and your own life. And that's the most important thing here. And the cookie, I love the cookie. If y'all have not tried their cookie, let me tell you something. This is somebody coming off, you know, because I cannot eat something that's sweet because it triggers something in me because I'm addicted to something. But it's all natural, and this fiber cookie fills me up. At nighttime's my hardest time, and I eat that cookie, and they're my witness, and that's all I need with water. And I'm like, I am so hacky wacky, which means happy, when I eat that cookie. And the other thing they've given me is this thing, and I don't know if y'all have introduced this yet or not. I want to call it termites because I feel like it eats your appetite, but it's not. It's called determinants, and it's incredible, y'all. You put it in your mouth, and then you taste something, and it takes your taste buds away, and for somebody like me, you need that. If you're addicted to something, I don't care what it is. It's alcohol, cigarettes, but food is my addiction. It takes that away, and that helps you hugely. Y'all have to get it and tell people about this because it's a miracle. It's not a drug, it's natural, because it's totally, I don't care about, you know, the drugs, I feel like drugs have been a cover-up. My dad, I watched my dad die, he had diabetes, he had to get his leg amputated, and I would see him put insulin in him and then eat sweets, and then put more insulin in him, and that's just a cover-up. We need to do the real deal here, y'all, and we need to get it out fast because people are dying badly. And I love what they're doing. And I'm hoping to get involved in this even more. But I tell you one thing, the biggest thing that spoke to me about this whole challenge is Blake's heart. He has a heart for this. And that makes the biggest difference ever.
Thank you. Thank you very much, you guys. We appreciate you. Thank you.